Hello all, I'm Sindhu C. In this video lecture, I'll be discussing on how to apply K-means clustering algorithm on the famous IRIS dataset using Weka tool. Weka is an open source tool developed by the University of Waikato. So first, you will have to download Weka 3.8, install it and start it. So when you start it, you get a window like this. So you have to select Explorer. It opens a window like this. So under Pre-process tab, you have open file. So you have to select the built-in data set which is available with Weka. So it is available under program files. You have a folder Weka under which you have a data folder. So I'll be selecting the IRIS dataset. So just as you select the file, you will be able to see there are 5 attributes. Iris is a flower. So there are 5 attributes: the sepal length, sepal width, petal length, petal width, and the class. So we have 3 classes, which I'll be showing you shortly. So now we will have to see what the data available, what is the data available. So select IRIS, edit, and then it shows you what are all the data available inside the data that we selected. So we have about 150 rows of data. You call it instances. Now these are the values available for sepal length, sepal width, petal length, petal width, and there are 3 classes in Iris. They are Iris virginica, Iris versicolor, and Iris setosa. You can also add more instances if required. So after you look at the various data available in the data set that we have selected, in order to apply the clustering algorithm, you can select the cluster tab. So under cluster tab, here you have the button choose. You can select choose and select simple k-means. So here you have to select the simple k-means. I told you we have 3 classes, so we'll have to select k is the number of clusters, so number of clusters is to be set as 3. So after selecting the number of classes as 3, you have to select classes to cluster evaluation. Then you can simply select start. So as you select start, see, there are 150 instances or rows of data. We had 5 attributes and it has ignored the attribute class. The test mode that we selected, classes to cluster evaluation on training data. It has taken 6 iterations in order to make this clusters. So we have 3 clusters. Now, these are the mean points. Now, so the 0th cluster is Iris versicolor, first cluster is Iris setosa, and the second cluster is virginica. There are about 7 instances or rows of data which were wrongly incorrectly clustered, which is 11.33%. Now, what you can do is you can go to the Visualize tab and look at the way it is plotted, which attribute is important, which attribute didn't participate well. So you can go back to cluster, and if required, you can ignore some attributes. Say if petal width didn't participate well, you can ignore it. And then again, you can try with start. Again, it will run, and your aim is to improve this, you have to reduce this number. Okay, so thank you.